Good morning, everyone. Today we have Dr. Deepayan Banerjee with us. He did his MBBS from Ivano Frankivsky University, Ukraine, and then he joined MIST Institute for MCI preparation. And he has cleared his MCI examination with 182 marks. So, Dr. Deepayan, many congratulations.
Thank you so much.
And just share your success story with us.
Okay, so from the beginning, I want to say that I want to thank all of you here and all the MIST for helping me. And I am not from a very rich family or anything. I am from a very middle class family who went to the foreign university only because I couldn't afford to pay so much donation here. So I went there in 2009, and when I went there, I didn't know the language there. I didn't know any problem. So after 6 years of study, when I finished it, till then it was normal for me. And so when I came back in the 2015, I joined MIST, and from there my most important part for the MCI exam I started there, and after that I studied here. They helped me very much, and finally by the help of God and for the help of all of them, I cracked it.
That's very good. So how was your college experience in Ukraine?
The college was good. The teachers were good, but the most problem was there, the language. Okay. It is in Ukrainian language. The people there, they don't know English, and if also they don't like to speak English much. So because they think that their language is far better than other English, so they don't speak that much English. That was the first problem. So our seniors were there who helped us in the first communication. Then we learned it. We had classes there. In some departments, like anatomy and all those departments, there were very good teachers, but the English was not that good for them. So that's why they couldn't explain us that good. But later on, as we progressed at the third and fourth and fifth years, when the clinical subjects started, the teachers were also good, and most of them knew good English. That practical thing, it was better than our theoretical in the first 3 years. So it was good there.
And what kind of appearances did you have in your college life?
Appearances, first time in my life I went away from my family. I never went away. Mm-hmm. I never went to boarding school also. So first time it was hostel life for me. First time it was a new country, everything new. We had to cook food there for ourselves. I never cooked before, so I had to learn that also. So it was okay. It was a good experience there. I learned everything now, so I can say that it became a complete thing that I can do with everything right now.
And how did you prepare for the MCI examination?
The most important preparation which I did after I came back, because there we studied for the classes, we studied for the exam, we studied, but that was not enough for the MCI. For MCI, we started studying after we came to MIST, and after we came here, so. What the lectures they gave, we read it every day, gave all the tests, and it was enough for us to do it.
So as you said that MIST, you have joined the MIST. So how did you come to know about the MIST?
Okay, so that is a long story, because at first in our place, our part of the university in Ukraine, in other parts MIST was already there. They teach there. Okay. But in our university, MIST was not there, so we didn't know. For our seniors, we came to know the other university, other coaching centers. But when there was a fight broke up in the Ukraine, so other from the Lugansk and other universities, the students came there. They said to us that there is a coaching center in Gautam Nagar who teach the foreign students, and they're very good. So from there we learned about MIST. After that, when I came here, before I came, my uncle came here, so to check. When to start, and then here after that we came here.
So what is the role of MIST in your life?
MIST is a very good big role in my life, because the first attempt to pass MCI, it was a very big thing for me, because my father retired 6 years back when I went there, so I couldn't afford to try again, so I had to finish it once. So when I joined, then Vinay sir and his father, they said that they will help me in any way I need it. So, and they also did that. They helped me in every way. And so, and when the other teachers, Ashish sir, when he came, at first we just couldn't understand what teacher is. After that, the other faculties, and they influenced us. They every time they just say, "You can do it. Just you can do it. Just go for it." And so that, in that way, we just learned. It just taught us how to believe in ourselves, and so it's like, very big role.
So, like, if I'm talking about the any other foreign medical graduate, so what is the importance of MIS for any foreign medical graduate?
It's very big importance. If they want to, most of them, all of them, they want to crack the MCA in the first round. So if they not joining MIS is not everything. They have to study also themselves. If they study at least what the MIS is teaching, if they study it properly, then they can surely do crack the MCA. It's not a very big tough thing, but if it's tough, but not impossible if they do it properly.
So Dr. Deepayan, just tell us that what are the career options for the students who pass the MCA examination, and for the students who do not pass the examination?
For them who do not pass, they can try once more, yeah, twice more. So, and for them pass or the pass, then it's just a not piece of cake, but it's it's easy. Now they are there, they can do a PG exam, or they can just join a give a job after the internship, or they can do more higher studies also if they want.
Okay, Dr. Deepayan, just give a message for the MCA aspirants.
Just nothing to worry. Just believe in yourself. Believe in the teachers who teach you. Just don't listen to others who, okay, you may come to come in front of people who will say stuff. They don't make us pass, and who just will try to put negative in you. Don't listen to them. Just listen to yourself. Just believe that you can do it. Because you can do it. It's very much possible that you can do it in the first attempt every time.
Okay. So Dr. Deepayan, thanks for being with us, and all the very best for your future.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.